It's your boy Matt, and I'm back again with another video. And tonight, I'm bored. I don't have anything to do. I'm bored. I want to try a combination. Nothing. I want to try a full combination, but I say so. No. But I might. Depends. How do I want to do it? No, I want to try something too. So if you find me, I want to try the milk tea. Alright, so yeah. Oh no, do I want to try? Oh, I got a great. And this bag, sour cream chips. I got sour cream refrigerated. Sour cream hot sauce. Let me go, go. Can I put a lot of wanna flip my stomach upside down, but gotta do it for the guy. Not bad, Adam. Not bad. Yeah, sour cream too, sour cream, as you saw, and I'll make the sauce. Just have a look. Oh no, what had me to make this? But yeah, came to my mind. I put a little, I'm kind of Cajun seasoning on it, and it's just spicy. I'm not spicy enough for hot sauce. And I got water now, and if it did get hot, put it in here, see? Nothing to me. That's not my mom, but some like a little spicy. Oh yeah. Try to pop top. I see you go. I think it's more juice. That would be good. Be good. And that sauce. That was kind of good, actually. That was actually great. Oh my god. And that one deadly. That's actually good. Not long. I need to go. Sour cream hot sauce and Kingsford Cajun style spicy seasoning for the day. It's not that bad.
A lot.
What? Let me show y'all some.
Huh? Huh?
Look, I'm just gonna put a little bit in here.
Wait, hold up. And I only put a little bit in there.
Mm.